Let's take a look at the bird science unit from The Good and the Beautiful. I'll show you how the course works and let you take a peek inside this unit, which is filled with wonder, valuable information, and beauty. This bound full color course book contains 14 in-depth lessons. Just gather what's needed, open, and go. Because our science units are taught family style, just one course book is needed for your entire family. The unit is designed for children in grades 3 through 8, but if you have younger children, the captivating pictures, stories, and activities will probably have them wanting to join in too. Your student will also need his or her own student journal. These journals are divided into 2 age categories, one for grades 3 through 6 and one for grades 7 and 8. The student journals include meaningful activities, projects, and worksheets that help students apply what they are learning. The grades 7 and 8 journal also include lesson extensions for each lesson, inviting older children to further study the topics. Let's take a look at one of the lessons in this unit, Lesson 8, Birds of Prey. As you can see here at the top of the page is a list of any supplies or preparation needed before you begin. This lesson opens with a discussion about some intriguing birds of prey, hawks. Then, using beautiful images in the course book, children learn and study the 2 orders of birds of prey, falconiforms and strigiformes. Next, children complete their own birds of prey booklet in the student journals as they explore different characteristics of some species of these birds. They'll learn about the incredible speed of falcons, the fastest birds of prey, the terrestrial nature of secretary birds, and the amazing eyesight of eagles, taught through an engaging activity. Children also learn a lot about owls in a captivating video. Then, 3 vocabulary words are introduced: raptor, talon, and stoop. The lesson ends with an exciting optional hands-on activity, dissecting owl pellets. There's also a quick reminder for the older students to complete the lesson extension in their student journal. The Bird Science Unit also has an optional book pack. Reading these books with your students is a wonderful way to expand learning. The books in this pack include Mission Migration and The Good and the Beautiful Songbird Study. For additional learning and fun, check out these other items: Snatch, a Birds of Prey game, and our Bird Watching Notebook. Here are some more pages from the course book and student journals.